What's up, guys? It's October 24th, second day of archer season. Fixing to head down in here. I'm going to set up the same spot we did yesterday morning. Had a small buck yesterday morning, small 4-point, and then yesterday afternoon, right at last light, had a decent-looking buck come out, but he wouldn't come in to the bait pile. He stayed out. Licked on a licking branch for a little bit and, you know, rubbed his horns on it and then turned around and walked back out. He was a tall rack buck, but kind of narrow. He may not be old enough. Hopefully he'll come back in this morning. We can get a better look at him. If nothing else, maybe we can get a doe on the ground. So I'm going to head back in here, get set up, and if we get some action, I'll turn you back on.